Insano Death Squad, unite! Let's do this!
Ready for vengeance!
We will claim our destiny!
Hello! What?
I thought we talked about this!
Talked about what?
Your outfit, man! It's just not screaming Insano Death Squad!
You're crazy! This is the best!
We're trying to be intimidating here!
I am a fish, walking on land, breathing the air. That is intimidating.
No! Go change!
Are you serious?
Go change or you're off the squad!
Fine.
I'm so tired of this.
It's like he's not taking this seriously.
He gets one more chance.
Behold! The mullet marauder! Now what?
I'm out!
I just can't even...
Deadpool, please report to command. Deadpool, please report to command.
All right, people. Let's search this dump and get out of here ASAP.
Dump? What's wrong with the Durberger?
Yeah, it's got everything. Garbage, rats, severe structural damage.
Some people just can't appreciate fine dining. Did you hear that?
You got nothing to worry about. Trust me. I've got the heightened senses of a ninja.
Oh! I am so sorry.
Hey, hey, it's okay. We're gonna get you out of here.
Oh, thank you. We thought you were more of those things. Monsters are coming.
Looks like we're staying put.
Right.
All right. You two stick with me.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's get to work. To the roof for evac.
Aside from the part where we almost died, that was amazing.
Hey, don't mention it. It's all in a night's work.
All right, guys, who's up for pizza?
Oh, yeah, pizza!
Thank you.
the world will never be the same.
We'll be right back. Thank you. mean minion! I'm single-handedly winning this whole thing!
Feet. Just a tip for moving forward.
Security system failure.
Ignore that. So, introductions. I'm Ray, and we're the commander's support crew. Or at least we would be, if we had a commander. And if this drill is any indication, we won't last a second in the storm on our own. Say that again? Not a drill? Well, that certainly explains the monsters. Fun fact, our mission was to prevent the storm from happening, so on to Plan B. Plan B. You guys got anything? Anything?
Incoming distress call. Incoming distress call.
Oh, I think you just found our Plan B.
Ramirez here. I'm requesting backup.
Read you loud and clear.
We have survivors in danger. The storm's closing in.
Please hold.
Do not put me on hold.
Let's cut to the chase. Have you ever considered fighting the forces of evil? Because we really need a commander, and I think you've got what it takes. Don't listen to him. You're going to be amazing. Connecting you to our commander now. Guys, take your positions. Lock, flip the switch. Whenever you're ready, Commander.
Okay, Commander. Ramirez is counting on you to get those survivors to safety.
Hello? Ray, if you can hear me, now would be a great time to hurry up.
Copy that. Weapons and building systems coming online. Now.
Yeah, back in action. We got a pack of husks set ahead. What's our firepower situation?
See for yourself.
Lead the way, Commander.
And monsters. If we all pull together, we can bring all of them home. What do you say?
They're closing in too fast! We're not gonna make it to the door!
That's our cue, Commander. shield. You'll be fine. Out you go!
Stay behind me!
Pick up the pace, Pop!
Nah, take your time. It's only a horde of monsters. Guiding his home, Commander.
Stand by to move, Ramirez. As soon as that satellite data's ready, we're bringing you in.
Great job out there. Thanks to that launch, we can now connect to our very own satellite. Let's take a look. I'm sure it's not that bad. Oh, wow. That is terrible. I stand corrected. Wow. Oh, great. They're in space too. Let's deal with that later.
Put the camera down, man. It's showtime.
All right, clear!
Grab
what you can!
Hey, we got some good stuff, man.
Hurry up and help me get these walls, man.